My mom challenged me to make a meal using 5 random ingredients. First, I chose eggs. Then I chose a grape jelly. I picked ground beef. And then I chose a chili sauce for my hot sauce. And lastly, I went with white breadcrumbs. So now I have to make something with grape jelly, ground beef, eggs, breadcrumbs, and chili sauce. First, I put all the ground beef in a medium bowl and I added an egg to it. Then I poured in a cup of breadcrumbs. And once that was all mixed, I shaped the ground beef into balls and I placed it on a lined baking sheet. Then I placed the meatballs in the oven at 350 degrees for 15 minutes. Then I flipped each of the meatballs over and I put them back in the oven for 15 minutes. In a smaller bowl, I combined all the chili sauce and a cup of grape jelly. The grape jelly was still in chunks, so I decided to warm it up and melt it together. When the meatballs were all finished, I began adding them to my chili jam sauce. And I tossed them in the sauce until they were fully covered. Now it's time to taste it. These meatballs are so good, but I would definitely recommend adding a little bit more jam if you don't like a lot of spice.